Hi, this is Dr. Tangenika Kwaskut, the sex doctor. I am answering questions that I get from my followers, and this next question is a little bit of a taboo. Not a lot of women talk about this. The question is very simple. What is a vaginal fart? So a vaginal fart is also called queefing, and basically it is when air just goes into the vagina and it has to come out. It is very normal. All women do it. Sometimes during intercourse, especially when you have penetration and the penis coming in and out, it can make a noise because when the penis goes in, obviously there's some air that it has to be displaced, and it can make a farting noise. This is nothing to be ashamed of, nothing to be embarrassed about, and again, it happens to every woman. If you are concerned, or if you are a little shy about this, just talk to your partner. If your partner doesn't understand it, then teach him or her a little anatomy. However, nothing to be worried about. This is totally normal. All women in the world queef. This is Dr. Tangenika Kwaskut, the sex doctor. Visit my websites, texassexualhealth.com and DrTangi, the sex doctor.com. See you next time.